Hey everybody, this is my 2013 Yamaha V-Star 650 Custom. The way you're looking at it right now is the way I bought it. It's a little dirty, not a big deal. I'm actually going to wash it today. The only thing I did to it so far was I took out the carburetors. I had to clean them out. It was pretty gunked up. Other than that, that was it. So this will be part one of this motorcycle, because in a couple months this will look completely different. So stay tuned. Just got it washed. It's all shiny and sparkly now.